What's up, guys?
Check this out.
Yeah, we're crazy. That's what we are. We're out here at Birch Creek MX. This is the Northeast Area Qualifier for 2023. We'd have to go much further north other than this weekend, so we're gonna try and get it done this weekend. They talked about possibly running one moto if it stays like this, so we won't get into the details of what happened last weekend. We came up here and raced the Capital Cup Series. I unfortunately got together with another rider, but it's in the past. I did kind of retweak my shoulder, so I'm trying to just get top nine today. That's the goal. We're just gonna get in and get out of here, move on, let it heal up, and we'll see you guys at regionals. Hope you guys enjoy.
Let's go, buddy!
Here we go.
see much of anything at the moment. My roll-offs failed about mid-moto, and so at one point I knew I shouldn't take them off, so I tried to grab the roll-off strip to get it out of the way so I could wipe them. That was a disaster. So I ended up having to just pull them off completely, and after that, I couldn't see a damn thing. I've got so much dirt in my eyes right now. Just got done washing it out with warm water and motorhome. Thank God Jason helped me out with that. Try and get things cleaned up here, pack up, and get out of here. It was still a success.
No, that's not cool.
Thanks for watching, guys. More to come.